Hello everyone. In last video, I solved 5 problems. Let us see 6th problem. The total power consumed by the network shown below is 16 watt. Find the value of R and total current. They are given one electrical network. This is series parallel electric circuit. Here 4 ohm and R ohm are connected in parallel manner. 2 ohm and 8 ohm are connected in parallel manner. These are connected in series manner across 8 volts. Okay, then total power is given as 16 watt. Find the R is question mark. Again, find total current is question mark. You find this R value and total current for this electrical network. Let us see. For finding total current, total resistance is required. Okay, or now you using power equation, P is equal to VT into IT. Because the total power is given, then total voltage is given. Find total current first. IT is equal to PT by VT. PT is equal to, they are given 16, VT is given as 8, becomes 2 ampere. The total current for this electrical network is 2 ampere. Now find R value. Okay, therefore these are connected in parallel manner. You call as RP1, this is called as RP2. The equivalent resistance or total resistance for series parallel electric circuit is RT is equal to RP1 plus RP2. Here RP1 means two resistances are connected in parallel, 4 into R divided by 4 plus R. Then RP2 is equal to 2 into 8 divided by 2 plus 8. Okay. Can put RP1 and RP2 in total resistance equation. RT is equal to 4 into R divided by 4 plus R. 2 into 8 divided by 2 plus 8. The formula is RP is equal to 2 R1 into R2 divided by R1 plus R2. Okay. Therefore, total resistance is unknown. Okay, you find total resistance first. Total resistance using Ohm's law, IT is equal to VT by RT. Therefore VT by IT is equal to, VT is given as 8, IT is your calculated value. For total resistance becomes 4 ohm. Using Ohm's law, IT is equal to VT by RT. Therefore, total resistance for series parallel electric circuit is VT by IT. Therefore, RT is equal to 8 by 2. Therefore, 4 ohm. Now, you can put RT value in this equation. RT becomes 4 ohm. 4 into R divided by 4 plus R as it is. 2 into 8, 16. 2 plus 8, 10. Okay. Now, 4 as it is. 4 into R divided by 4 plus R is equal to 16 by 10 means 1.6. Now make it simplification. 4, this is plus 1.6, you come to here minus 1.6. 4R divided by 4 plus R. Okay. Now 4 minus 1.6 becomes 2.4. is equal to 4R divided by 4 plus R. Now 2.4 into 4 plus R is equal to 4R. Now multiply, this is becomes 9.6. 2.4 into 4 plus 2.4 into R is equal to 4R. Again 9.6 plus 2.4R minus 4R is equal to 0. Now 9.6 plus 2.4R minus of 4R. Okay, minus you can subtract, we are getting 1.6 into R is equal to 0. 9.6 is equal to 1.6 into R. Therefore, and R becomes 9.6 divided by 1.6, 6 on the 6, 6. 16 on the 16, 6. Therefore, the R equation becomes 6O. Okay. See here, this is series parallel electric circuit is there. Then they are given 8 volts and 16 power watts. Then you can using this one find total current first. Then these are connected in series manner. Therefore, total resistance becomes RT is equal to RP1 plus RP2. Using all total resistance you can find using Ohm's law. Then you find total resistance first. Then put in equivalent resistance or total resistance equation. Then made simplification. Then you find unknown value of R is 6 ohm. This is your 6th problem. Let us see 7th problem. A circuit consisting of two parallel resistors having a resistance of 20 ohm and 30 ohm respectively, connected in series with 15 ohm. If current through 15 ohm resistor is 3 ampere, find current in 20 ohm and 30 ohm resistor. Then second one, the voltage across whole circuit. Then third one, the total power and power consumed in all resistances. Okay. See here. A circuit consisting of two parallel resistors having a resistance of 20 ohm and 40 ohm are connected. Okay, first you draw the one electrical circuit diagram. 20 ohm and 30 ohm are connected in parallel manner. And this combination is connected in series with 15 ohm. This is series parallel electric circuits. Okay, in if current in 3 ohm 15 ohm resistor is 3 ampere, find current in 20 ohm means I1 is question mark, current in 30 ohm I2 is question mark. Then again you find voltage drop across the whole circuit, Vt is equal to question mark. Then total power Pt is equal to question mark. Then power consumed in all resistance means power consumption in 20 ohm is question mark. Power consumption in 30 ohm is question mark. Then power consumption is 50 ohm question. This is one series parallel electric circuit. Okay, using branch current formula. Here IT is equal to 3 ampere because the 3 ampere current is there. Here also the same current will be flowing in incoming. This is also 3 ampere. Okay. Then IT becomes 3 ampere. Okay. Therefore, using branch current formula, I1 is equal to total current into opposite resistance divided by sum of the resistance. Therefore, total current is 3, opposite resistance 30, 20 plus 30. Okay, therefore I1 is equal to 3 into 30 divided by 50. Okay, therefore I1 is equal to 9 by 5. 9 by 5 means 1.8 ampere. Therefore, similarly, you find second branch current I2 is equal to total current into opposite resistance divided by sum of the resistance. Therefore, total current is given 3, R1 is 20, R1 plus R2 means 20 plus 30, 3 into 20 divided by 50. Therefore, I2 is equal to 6 by 5. Therefore, second branch current is 1.2 ampere. I1 is 1.8. You can add 1.8 plus 1.2 becomes 3 ampere. Okay. This is two branch current. I1 is 1.8. I2 is 1.2. I1 plus I2 becomes your total current. 1.8 plus 1.2 becomes 3 ampere. Next, to find the voltage across whole circuit. For finding the voltage across whole circuit using Ohm's law, IT is equal to VT by RT. Therefore, VT is equal to IT into RT. Here, the total current is known value, then resistance is unknown value. You can use total resistance first you find using series and parallel equation. These are connected in series and parallel manner. Therefore, total resistance becomes RT is equal to RP plus RS. Therefore, RP means here two resistances are connected in parallel, 20 into 30 divided by 20 plus 30 means 600 divided by 50. 60 by 5 means here 12 ohm. Therefore, RS is 15 ohm. Therefore, total resistance for series parallel electric circuit is 12 plus 15 becomes 27 ohm. Okay. Therefore, VT is equal to IT is 3, RT is 27. 3 into 27 means 81 volts. This is the second to find the total voltage for whole circuit. Then last one, power consumed in all resistances and total power. Therefore, total power is equal to PT is equal to VT into IT. VT is 81, IT is 3. It is becomes 81 into 3, 243 watts. Then total power is becomes 243 watts. Then power consumed in all resistance means first resistance is 20 ohm. Therefore, the equation becomes I1 square into R1. I1 is 1.8 square into R1 is 20. Multiply 1.8 square into 20, then you are getting 64.8 watts. Then power consumption in 30 ohm. Here the I2 current will be flowing here. I2 square into R2. I2 means 1.2 square into 30. 1.2 square into 30, multiply into 30, you are getting 43.2 watts. Then power consumption in 15 ohm. Then I square into R3. I3 means here 3 ampere flowing here, 15 ohm. Then 9 into 15, you are getting 135 watts. These are the all power consumption. This is total power. Okay. Thank you.